This is Kurt Warner, and you're watching Bring the Pain Sports.
Century.
We want the Big Ten championship, and we're going to win it as a team. They can throw out all those great backs and great quarterbacks and great defensive players throughout the country and in this conference. But there's going to be one team that's going to play solely as a team. No man is more important than the team. No coach is more important than the team. The team, the team, the team. And if we think that way, all of us, everything that you do, you take into consideration what effect does it have on my team. Because you can go into professional football, you can go anywhere you want to play after you leave here. You will never play for a team again. You'll play for a contract, you'll play for this, you'll play for that. You'll play for everything except the team. And think what a great thing it is to be a part of something that is the team. We're going to win it. We're going to win the championship again because we're going to play as a team. Better than anybody else in this conference, we're going to play together as a team. We're going to believe in each other. We're not going to criticize each other. We're not going to talk about each other. We're going to encourage each other. And when we play as a team, when the old season is over, you and I know, it's going to be Michigan again. Michigan.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 235-member Michigan Marching Band. Band, take the field. Under the direction of Professor Jamie Elnix, the M Fanfare. We'll be right back.
1, 2, 3.
Hail to the victors valiant! Hail to the conquering heroes! Hail, hail to Michigan, the leading!